Hello, this is Divya. I've learned how to extract binary features from this assignment 2, and quite a bit I've learned about how to flip the image, from assignment 1 I've learned how to get the local binary features, and I've used a local binary function as well as in assignment 1. And I've extracted KNN LBP and NN LBP from that, and using now I've tried finding out, it's pretty much same about KNN LBP and NN LBP are pretty much same like assignment 1. And in KNN LBP I have taken the .NET file and matconvert, which is given by your professor, and I have changed the 4096 values to get the dimensions, the vector value to get the vector value, and I have used this extraction hub, like from lab 5 I have taken this deep learning features, like how to extract deep learning features using this function. I have taken this from your lab 5, and how to extract XE7 features. I've gone through the announcement you have given through the link from the GitHub, and it's pretty much helpful in finding out XE7 features, and it is pretty much same for dog and cat classes as well as for testing and training images. And here we can see the execution of the images after adding 20 additional 20 images and rather than the given images. So it is count for 45 for training images, and you can see the accuracy as 83.33, which is much more than KNN LBP. And for NN DLF, it's pretty much same as KNN DLF. I've taken the LBP function and I've changed the LBP function to DLF function, and I've extracted deep learning features for those as same in KNN DLF. And KNN DLF flip, I've used flip function to flip the image, and I've extracted the features. So this is a flip function. IamFlip is a function which I've used to flip the function, and this is pretty much same as KNN DLF and NN DLF, the function. And I've found the accuracy for the images which are flipped. These images we cannot see the number and count, but in the background they are flipped. I've got this function from by browsing the net, by surfing the net. I've got this function and the class, like how to get the keys, how to find out the keys nearest neighbors. And I've taken different numbers as per the requirement, like 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. And I've observed the performance and the accuracy rate, it changes, it differs for KNN DLF flip and it changes for KNN LBP flip. But when it comes to KNN LBP DLF concatenation, it is pretty much same for everything. It is, the accuracy is just 50% with each and every case nearest neighbor value. Even the case values changes, it remains same, the accuracy remains same. So I've used IAM resize to resize the image for, from 256 by 256, which I pretty much same as I did in assignment 1. And I've used image flip function to flip the image. And I've used deep learning features to extract it. And I've used normalization in KNN LBP concatenation to concatenate the image. I've taken the LBP and DLF extracted features and I have concatenated them both using feeds, as well as I have normalized this I've normalized for both dog and cat classes using the speeds. So here we can see the execution of the file. Here 18 says the layer number, which layer we are taking for FC7. From what I've gone through, it says 18. I've tried with different values like 18 and 20, and 20 it gives more accuracy rate, and for 18 it gives a little less accuracy rate. And I didn't try 22, but after when I tried 23, it just shows that it doesn't show any accuracy rate. It shows an error. It throws up an error to me. So I found out I cannot use more layers, like more than 22, in this particular assignment. And I have observed that yes, the performance increases with when we increase the content, but it of course depends on the content which we are taking and the set of data which we are taking on the data sets exactly which we are taking for the to extraction of data. And whenever it's taking usually a long time to get build and run. From this assignment, I've learned different things. I faced with many issues like concatenating and finding the deep learning features, but I must say your announcement is really helpful in doing this assignment, and I'm thankful for you for that. And here we can see the accuracy rate, which is 50%. As I said, it is same for the case value, whatever the case value may be, it doesn't differ. So here I am taking this function to change my case value. So this is my assignment. Thank you.